You do have a type. Satisfied. I'll be around if you ever come back.
Did I mention before that, well, I'm not from these parts? I was on a journey, and somehow ended up here. The desolation here was disenchanting at first, but over time, things started to turn my way. Yeah, I've got a good few regulars now. They're all strangely desperate and quite willing to pay a premium. Sadly, some of them never come back, but I try not to think about it. Have you seen that warrior lugging that giant blue sword about? I'm no expert, but that appears to be a fine specimen. The monstrous thing has a peculiar design, quite unlike anything found in Volgan. If you should speak to him, would you ask him if he won't sell it? I'd have to take another look, but I'm confident I could offer quite a price. I considered returning to my homeland, but I've decided to stay a while longer. I've started to turn a handsome profit now, and I can't bear to give it up. Finished already? to see you set. Thanks very much. Do come again. Sorry, have we met? Oh, sorry. It's just I've been awfully busy lately. Care to look over my wares? Please, be my guest. I upgraded my stock recently, although it may be a bit out of your reach. To go home anymore. Home. Home? Where is home? I'm rich! I'm rich! Now, have some patience.
Leave this place, human. We have no time for thy kind. Humans bring nothing but filth. Is that a rat tail, human? Thou'st one of mine rat burrows conquered. This will not go unnoticed. Rejoice, for the right to serve me is now thine. Since thou'rt human still, permit me ask, wilt thou thy human soul surrender and pledge thyself to me? Swearest thou by the sweet-tempered sludge that laps at our bosoms? Thou hast the eyes of one who perceiveth true beauty. Human, thou mayst serve. Take this ring. It was forged by a human who was once among us. The ring draws to thee those who would defile our burrow. Wear the ring whenever thou art near, and destroy those who would dare provoke our ire. I will grant unto thee all thou shouldst so desire. I prithee serve with a true rat's honor. Speak thy mind, servant. My servant, tell me the way of things. There has been much honor in thy service, despite the human blood coursing thy veins. I am merciful, and trust in thee as I would any rat. The insolent fools line up to trample upon our burrows. My servant, dispatch these invaders, and thy reward will be handsome indeed. Knowest thee of the lockstones, those odd contraptions fashioned by human hand long ago? Thou art human, and thence able. I know thy kind, base plotters and schemers all. Put these contraptions to thy employ, against thy foe. My servant, tell me the way of things. Go then, my servant.
Do you have a lust for blood? Yes, of course. Why else would you be here? Do you give yourself the nerve, Alvar? Then you will need blood.
Lots of it.
Undead blood, like your own. But it's not as easy as you think. What would he say? Join the Brotherhood of Blood? That can hardly be the whole story. I want to hear what you really think. You want more than just a little blood. You want to be drenched in blood, mired in its foul stench. Am I? Am I?
Oh, just say that I'm right.
Fantastic. You're the best. Now you are a servant of Na'alan. This crest of blood is yours. There. Another servant of blood is born. You will serve well. I just know you will. Well, have a wait. Whatever you need, I've got it for you. You know anything about tokens of spite? Well, you can fight other blood servants with them. I'll reward you if you win with red orbs. You know, a cracked red eye orb. Use them to visit other worlds and seek more blood. Tell me if you need anything else. I'm very generous. Anything to get you covered in blood. Have you heard of the Blue Sentinels? They're a thorn in our sides, to say the least. Their men are obsessed with hunting down blood servants. Who cares? It's just another chance to spill more blood. Doesn't that excite you? You know anything about tokens of spite? Well, thirsting for blood.
Bearer of... transient being. You have obtained proof you are worthy of joining our order. You may call yourself one of us, and are free to plant your roots in this garden of the gods. Be proud. I, Targre, do proclaim from this day you are a Knight of the Blue. Rejoice and bask in your new honor. You are no longer a mere vagabond. You are now a guardian, a Knight of the Blue. Proud knight, take this. Wear this ring and shine light upon stone. Then you will hear the voices of the Blue Apostles. Listen for their cries of help and repel the malicious invaders. This is the proud work of the Knights of the Blue, the way they elevate themselves to a higher plane. I'll provide what you need. You may visit me at any time. Proud Knight, you may come to me, Targre, for help. Knights of the Blue must rely upon one another. Go.
traveler? I'm Cloanne, an ore stone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this God's forsaken place. But I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Oh, now your ears prick up. Have extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all. I came here in search of rare stones, but the place is nothing like I was told. All this poison, you can't get very far inside. Don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, each is unique. Some of them are used to smith weapons and armor, and some unique stones provide special benefits. Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted, but I've learned quite a lot, really. Drang Lake. How is it that I ended up here? It's funny. I can't seem to remember. I've searched every nook and cranny here. I suppose it's time to move on. Perhaps we'll meet again, if we live that long. Every nook and cranny here. Oi!